ಲಂಕೇಶ್ ಪತ್ರಿಕೆಯನ್ನ ಕೂಡ ನೀವು ಮುಟ್ಟುಗೋಲು ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತಿದ್ರಿ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಗೌರಿ ಲಂಕೇಶ್ ಪತ್ರಿಕೆಯ ವಿಶೇಷ ಅಂಕವನ್ನು ನಾವು ತರೋದ್ರ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸುವ ಪಣವನ್ನು ನಾವು ತರ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ.
ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಬಿತ್ತಲು ಬಂದ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಕೊಂದರು, ದ್ವೇಷ ಬಿತ್ತಲು ಇವರೇ ಮುಂದಾದರು, ಕೊಂದರು ಬಂದರು.
ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಜಾಬ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕಲಿ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಟು ದ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ ದಿ ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಹರ್ ಎಡಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಂಡ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಸ್ ಸಿ. ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿ ವೀಕ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಫೋಟೋ ಆಫ್ ಹರ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟೆಡ್. ನೌ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟೆಡ್ ದಿ ಎಂಪ್ಟಿ ಚೇರ್. Whole Wednesday went with her. In fact, at evening 5:30 she was finally buried in the burial ground. So then over phone the next day we met actually at the office also. Everyone was of the mood that we should not stop because that would hurt Gauri more. So we started the whole work on from Friday. From Friday afternoon onwards, we started asking the people, contacting the people and to requesting them to write. So by Saturday evening onwards, we started receiving the... Kavita came down. Actually, Kavita passed every articles. It was also a new job to her. She is into film. She is not into this. But it was not like Gauri alone would do editing. It was a cooperative thing. Actually, she involved people who were capable of doing that. She used to listen to the suggestions. That is the kind of collective leadership. That is one beauty of her, Gauri. She went and everything is void. Not that. We are emotionally unable to do that. But it was a collective effort. She promoted. Final word was her. She would say that, I am democratic as far as my word is final. And now slowly it is sinking. Now that we have brought out the emotion, I mean this special edition. Now it is sinking. This whole magazine was emotionally tied. There was no employer-employee relationship because all this whole group passed through a crisis actually.
Mm-hmm.
Every one of the person who worked there permanently or part-time, they work for half the salary what is paid in the market. Everyone is capable of and deserve double the salary that they get here, but they work for the magazine because they know that they are working for a cause, not for Gauri. They don't have any personal loyalty. She also started her career in Times of India. She worked in Sunday, she worked with ETV. Had she continued, she would have been something more. I don't know. To produce a Gauri from the social milieu, to produce such a organic intellectual and organic journalist, to find another Gauri takes a lot of time.